handling of the Libya attack. One top Republican senator